Well, when I realized that competition is fierce, I would go in with a resume that I had created on my own and realized that I didn't feel it was strong enough to set me apart from everybody else.
When John Costello found himself out of work, he knew he needed every edge. So he did what he could to stand out. He hired an expert to help sharpen his resume, and it worked.
Building a better resume helped me get a job.
Since a resume is the first impression you're making with a potential employer, there's nothing more important. Jay Block has written many books on resumes and interviewing. So what does he say is job one to build a better resume?
Number one, the resume needs to be highly focused for the job that you're going after.
In other words, rearrange your resume to highlight skills you have that that specific employer wants. Tip number two, don't just list work history, list your greatest accomplishments.
But what separates the winning candidates from those who finish second, third, fourth, and so forth are the achievements. What did you produce in the past?
And tip number three is something not to do on your resume, no matter how desperate you are. Lie.
They are going to check backgrounds. They're going to check credits. They're going to make all these background checks. And most companies will terminate somebody if they find out 25 hours after they hire somebody, or if they find out 25 years after they hire somebody. If they lied on the resume, they're being terminated.
Bottom line, your resume is a lot more than just a piece of paper. It's you. So do everything you can to make it shine. There's plenty of resources out there to help, including right here at MoneyTalksNews.com. Just do a search for resume. For Money Talks News, I'm Stacy Johnson. Looking for that dream job? Get the free Money Talks newsletter. It only takes 7 seconds to sign up, and it's full of deals and news you'll really use. Do it now at MoneyTalksNews.com.